Your former husband's favorite uncle. Muslims go one way, Hindus and Sikhs the other. 6 million people cross the new border, both ways, mostly on foot. Inevitably, there are clashes and massacres. 1 million people die. I was 16, and I can't forget or forget.
I'm sorry.
Yes, the English always say sorry so beautifully. It's a power cut.
Jawan Shirini Ho.
She says that you are a young lioness. You must forgive me. I can't help saying my piece about the British.
Now, everyone, please, try very hard to relax. Say cheese.
Cheese!
God, it was magical. It was like a dream of how life should really be. Children and grown-ups and grandparents living together, one big family. You know what your grandmother called me? A young lioness.
Well, she's right, as always.
Perhaps that's the future.
Being lions.
No! Living abroad.
But that's impossible. My work, your boys.
Yes, I know, my boys, but anything's possible, isn't it? We just have to make it possible.
Very good at keeping secrets except my own.
I'm in love with a heart surgeon. He's still finishing his PhD, but I believe he's a man of genius.
What's his training?
He was a favorite pupil of Victor Chang's. He's now with Professor Yaku.
Well, that's some reference.
I want to marry him, but he's a very private man. We can't cope with England, so we're thinking seriously about living abroad.
You want me to find him a job?
Yes. Home. Now I'm not going to stay and watch you.